Doom, rebel children, God's decree. You make plans, but not mine. You make deals, but not in my spirit. You pile sin on sin, one sin on top of another, going off to Egypt without so much as asking me, running off to Pharaoh for protection, expecting to hide out in Egypt. Well, some protection Pharaoh will be. Some hideout, Egypt, they look big and important, true, with officials strategically established in Zone in the north and Haines in the south, but there's nothing to them. Anyone stupid enough to trust them will end up looking stupid, all show, no substance, an embarrassing farce.
Energy is getting sent to you, and is getting bounced back, is getting reversed. Why? Because you're under a dome. And under this dome is either you or either anybody that you're associated with, anybody that you care for, people that you love, right? Your loved ones. And because you are under this dome is actually a shield of protection that everything that tries to break through can't. And your enemies or people or karmics that are wondering why, you know, this is happening is because God has you under his protection. You made an oath with God when you told God, God, I put my life in your hands. And God took it upon himself to basically protect you from anything and anyone that is trying to disturb your peace and trying to destroy your life. That's why God sent people like me to basically give you clarity and truths and warn you about things before it happens so that you can be aware and alert about these things, right? But you cannot be touched. I'm hearing you are untouchable in this season because nothing that is being sent to you is working. And these people, I can see these people throwing temper tantrums on how mad and angry they are, that they can't do anything. Everything they're trying to do to you, they're doing it to themselves. And I'm hearing grief, and they're either grieving at this point because they're scared. They're afraid, they're scared. That's why they're so mad and angry, because now that energy is getting reversed back to them. They're praying, for some of them, they're praying to God saying, God, hopefully that this doesn't, you know, affect anything that I have going on. God is like, I'm going to let it happen. You send that energy out because you wanted to kill off one of my people. And you let the devil manipulate you. And what's going to happen is, I'm going to let it happen to you. You made that decision when you made a pact with the enemy to deliver someone that you knew that I was not going to allow it to happen. God is working in your favor this season, and you're divinely protected. Nobody can touch you.
I will always choose you.
Wish you could trade eyes with me. Because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural. Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over. Most things are to focus you, but when you're in the room, they notice you. Your story, keep dancing, they can't control you. They watch and they all adore you. Lately, wish you could trade eyes with me. Because there's complexities in complexion, but your skin is glow like diamonds. Dig me like the earth, you be giving birth to everything alive, baby, know your worth. I love everything about you, from your nappy curls to every single curve, your body natural.
Same skin that was broken, be the same skin taking over.